Jundao, Henan, New Refractory Co.com Ltd for short, JDNRCO was registered in April 2006 at Yuecun Town, Xinmi City, Henan Province of People's Republic of China, one of the key enterprises in refractory industry in China. Basing on refractory materials as the main raw material, JDNRCO produces fire clay, high alumina, corundum, mullite series of high load, low creep, high density, low porosity refractory bricks, series of light insulation, high crushing strength, acid and alkali resistant refractory materials. Its business covering refractory materials, products quality testing, information service, industrial kilns design, consulting and contraction. Also, the company owns high quality management staff. They all have the corresponding senior or middle professional titles. They have professional ability to communicate with customers timely and can handle with customers' demands effectively. Also, there are specialists who are responsible for the customers' after sales work. At present, JDNRCO got a comprehensive annual output of 70,000 tons of high-quality refractory products, which can not only satisfy the domestic main high-temperature furnace market's needs but also meet the international market. Our products have been exported to Southeast Asia, the Middle East and other foreign countries, which has improved the company's reputation. JDNRCO takes developing with scientific and advanced technology as the purpose of the enterprise, giving full play to the company's technical advantages, and constantly improving the quality of service, introducing, promoting advanced technology. JDNRCO has been committed to the development of high, refined, top products. Using high efficiency, superior performance to achieve the corporate goal of serving the society and further development. Jundao, Henan, New Refractory Co.com Ltd sincerely welcome friends from all over the world to come to visit for business, trade and cooperation.